Our family photo comprises of four men standing in the uniform. I find it funny, if even on Twitter, sometimes I get trolled about saying that, oh my God, you're so anti-national. And I'm like, you can't be saying that to me. You don't even know the meaning of that. At the end of it, the director is just putting out a side. Shahid is just playing the character. You can like it, you can hate it. It doesn't have to be right.
Nikita Datta, welcome back on Bollywood Hangama.
Thank you so much, Faridun. Been looking forward to chat with you.
You know, Nikita, I have a very important question for you, and the nation wants to know.
Oh my God!
You know, बहुत बहुत अहम अहम मतलब सवाल है और एक गंभीर आरोप है आपके ऊपर.
अरे 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 बताइए क्या आरोप है.
आरोप ये है, हाउ कैन यू नॉट ड्रिंक गोल्ड स्पॉट.
नो सो फनीली यू नो आई डिड नॉट नो अबाउट गोल्ड स्पॉट. आल्सो व्हाट्स हैपेंड इज लाइक इट वाज डिफिकल्ट टू एक्सप्लेन इट टू अभिषेक एट दैट टाइम, बट यू नो माय पेरेंट्स आर वेरी स्ट्रिक्ट व्हाइल ग्रोइंग अप, सो वी वांट इंट्रोड्यूस टू ड्रिंकिंग अ लॉट ऑफ दीज एरिएटेड ड्रिंक्स, PepsiCo, Cold Spot, all of these things we weren't introduced to. Also, this is of a slightly prior generation. So, Cold Spot was something very new to me. And because I'm perpetually on like a diet, I refuse to drink it. So, it just became such a big deal that how can you say no to Cold Spot? It's not available anymore. You're getting to drink it and you're not having it.
You know, ये इतना गंभीर आरोप था कि मैं काफी रिसर्च मैंने करी आपके ऊपर. मैंने काफी छानबीन करी है मैंने आपके ऊपर, और मुझे ये पता चला है कि आपके घर में, आपके कमरे में एक वेइंग स्केल है और सुबह उठ के सबसे पहले आप अपना वेट चेक करते हैं.
जी थोड़ा ऑब्सेशन है, बहुत ही गलत ऑब्सेशन है. आई ऑलवेज एनकरेज पीपल की ऐसी आदतें प्लीज मत डालना. नोबडी इज गोइंग टू गेट एनी प्रॉफिट आउट ऑफ डूइंग दिस, बट आई हैव दैट लिटिल ऑब्सेशन ऑफ मेजरिंग एवरीथिंग, लाइक फ्रॉम माय फूड टू माय वेट. आई जस्ट लव गोइंग बाय नंबर्स. इट्स नॉट अ गुड थिंग टू डू.
No, I think in a way, it's, even I check weight on a daily basis. I think
people keep a track.
It does. Yeah. And I agree with you when you said in one of the interviews that that is the starting point of my day, that whether it's a happy start or it's a cautious start or a sad start.
You know, the only one change that I've made is, I think that also happened since the lockdown last year. I have started not letting that affect me. Earlier, I used to get affected. I used to get bothered. Oh my God, the scale is showing up. Oh my God, it's gone way more up than what I expected to be. Now I've like started taking it easy. Ki, theek hai, itna gaya hai, it'll come back to normal. It must be something. You don't have to take these things so seriously. I've still not gotten out of the habit of doing it, but at the same time, I don't let it get to me so easily now.
You know, abhi dekhiye, abhi ye is bade khulase se hua kya hai ki aapko aerated drinks ka aapko endorsements to nahi milenge, lekin juton ke endorsement aap बखूबी करती हैं. जाहिर सी बात है, यू आर अभिषेक बच्चन ने बता दिया, वैसे भी हर किसी को पता ही है कि आप
जब भी भागने का कोई सीन भी आया तो. एंड एक टाइम तब भी ये भी था कि यू नो आई वॉन्टेड टू काइंड ऑफ मेक श्योर आई कीप ट्रैकिंग हाउ मेनी स्टेप्स आई एम डूइंग इन अ डे समटाइम्स. So at the airport, he had sat in the cart, you know, when you get out of the flight, you take the cart to go to your belt. He sat in the cart and I actually said no to sitting in the cart because I said, I know I need to complete my steps. So I'm going to walk. So I was brisk walking at the airport like that. So he just couldn't get over that. What kind of a woman is this?
You know, even I never take the car. I always walk.
I prefer walking. Yeah, because I just feel, you know, you've sat in a flight for so long. It is so necessary to kind of walk it out. You've been sitting in the flight for 2 hours approximately, at least. So I always prefer.
Do you take the escalator at airports?
No. In fact, even with the stairs, I always prefer going up the stairs.
Fantastic. Mm. No, I think, you know, these small things, they really matter a lot.
They matter. They do.
They definitely count. All right, and now you have certain specific requirements for sense of humor as well. Of course, you're a Scorpio, so Scorpios, you know, they have set parameters for everything. जो भी अगर है वो perfect होना चाहिए. So अभिषेक बच्चन के आप sense of humor को कैसे rate करेंगे?
You know, मैंने सुना बहुत हुआ था. I remember before we were going to start working on this film, मेरे को हर कोई यही बोलता था that AB's sense of humor is going to like get you going. And of course, I had seen him tweet very wittily. He's very famous for the kind of replies that he gives on Twitter to you know, some fans who don't miss a chance to say something. So, but when I got onto set and once like both of us had warmed up and we had gotten to know each other 1-2 days down the shoot, he did not miss a chance to rag me or to make fun of me at given points. And I've realized it's not just, you know, your co-actors or your director or somebody. Even like your crew, he'll just pick on anybody and he's going to crack something. But I think that's one of his best things because that's what kept all of us going. Yeah. Like he's quite fun to have to be around.
And then, you know, he's not someone who's bossy or...
Not at all.
He's very good with women.
Not like, at all. Very, very cordial, very chivalrous, very humble. So all these things, of course, I've got to experience in first hand. I'd heard such good things, but for the first time, I got to experience it. So when someone says that, I'm like, I totally agree.
All right. And since last night, there have been quite a few positive responses for the Big Bull. What is the best compliment that you have received for yourself?
I think lots of good things I'm getting to hear. One of the best things that I heard from someone was that you've done your Gujarati part very convincingly. So for me, because that was the biggest struggle, so I said if that's something I have managed to kind of scale through, then that's a huge compliment. But apart from that, the film, I think everybody who's called me since last night is all praise for Abhishek, is all praise for Pookie, saying that like the film is fabulous, the songs are fabulous, Abhishek has just killed it. So I'm very glad, I'm touch wood, feeling very good since morning that at least people are liking the film.
I was going through your interviews and I saw the interview that we did after Kabir Singh and
that's yes.
Like millions of views now. It's got like, I think, massive response. You know, but my perception is I've seen your other interviews. I've known you for some time as well. So you have, I think, a lot of expectations from yourself. You have very high expectations from yourself. So what is your ambition as an actor?
I don't know how to put this. What is your ambition as an actor? I think it's just everything that I do, I tend to get very overcritical about myself. So also I think that's one of the reasons I never end up going and looking at my shot. Like once the shot is okayed by the director, there are very rare times I'll actually go and see the scene or I'll actually go see the shot, how I performed. Because I don't know, I'll always keep finding out something that's gone wrong or something that's not correct and always wanting to do more. So I can't say any ambition in particular, but I always aim that whatever I'm doing, I can try and make it as perfect as possible. I mean, we all try to. Nobody can achieve perfectionism. But that's always something I try.
And you're an avid reader as well. How does that contribute to your pursuit as an actor?
So I think reading more than... also, I read a lot of non-fiction stuff. I don't read fiction stuff. So it actually just... I've realized reading is something that just makes me more calm. Like in you know, when you're on set, you're shooting, what happens a lot of times is that the wait, you really need a lot of patience. It can get to you, it can make you lose your cool sometimes. So I've realized reading and, you know, solving these puzzles that I keep doing all the time, it just helps me calm down. It helps me keep my cool whenever it's required. So of course, in that matter, it really helps me. But apart from that, it's not something I always had. Reading is a habit I developed much later in life. And I'm still a very slow reader. Like I sometimes really wish I could read faster. You know, I've seen people who finish a book in a day and I take longer. But at the same time, I'm just glad I've kind of hooked on to it. Because it's just a blessing in disguise. I mean, you know, you sometimes know what you want to talk about. You just become more aware. So that's just an added thing.
And it also adds to your vocabulary.
Yes, of course. Because that's something my I remember as a kid, my father used to always tell me. So we were made to read the newspaper as kids, and we used to not understand anything. You know, forcefully, we used to be made to sit with the newspaper in the morning. And my sister and I used to always be wanting to just read the entertainment section and not the main news. So, but he was so particular. He used to actually quiz us later saying what was in news. I used to hate it back then. But today I can't be more thankful because that one habit he drilled inside us, it's there till date. So my mornings are incomplete if I don't get to read the newspaper. Like I cannot do anything else in the day, but I have to read the newspaper in the morning.
And do you follow the news channels?
I think lately, off late, I have been like I think in the past 1-2 years disconnected with news channels because the news is not best shown on TV, I feel. But of course, internet is the best source. There are many online portals. I think I rely on more for getting my news.
Right. And you're one of the very few celebrities who regularly comments on social issues. Why is it important for you?
I don't know. So a lot of times I've been asked not to speak. I've been asked to kind of be a little careful about what I say. But at the same time, I just feel like all my education, all my upbringing is just a waste if I don't voice my opinion. You know, today, by God's grace, we are in a position where there is a small section of people who will listen to you, who will read what you say. So if there is something I feel is right, if it's wrong, might as well say it out there and, you know, try and convey whatever's in my mind. I think that's what freedom of speech is, and social media gives you that. So I try to do a bit of my part, but of course, things aren't so smooth these days.
All right. Now, your father has been a naval officer. Tell us what exactly did he used to do? What stories has he told you?
So my father was he was a submarine architect in the Indian Navy. Of course, I have had some crazy stories to hear from him. More than that, I think also because my entire family is in the defense. So always the kind of talks that have happened in the house have always been revolving around what's happening in the military. So it's something I've grown up with. Like if people find it fascinating, I think it's very normal for me because that's what our breakfast talks also used to be about. And that's possibly one reason why I'm inclined to reading so much about social issues. Because even till date, I think when I go sit with my parents or if I have a long chat with my father, it's always going to be about what's happening in the country rather than something about my life or his life. That's probably our heart-to-heart version of having a conversation. So I think that's also one of the reasons I'm so inclined to reading about all these things. So, but it in a way, it's good. I feel I owe it to him for being so aware as much as I can be.
You just said that your entire family has been in defense. What's the definition of patriotism?
You know, I find it funny when these days there are people who go on giving yarn about patriotism and loving your country and all of that. Because, I mean, we've grown up to seeing everybody being a part of a military in our family. My brother, from both my brothers to my father, my uncle, everybody's in the military. So for us, patriotism is not something you show or, you know, you have to tell people about. It's been inbuilt. It's just been all over. Like a morning would a family photo comprises of 4 men standing in the uniform. So I find it funny if even on Twitter sometimes I get trolled about saying that, oh my god, you're so anti-national. And I'm like, you can't be saying that to me. You don't even know the meaning of that. So of course it is a lot about doing something for your country. But I've also always felt that, especially because you know, now as an individual, when I see myself, I've not joined the armed forces, but I feel it's not just about screaming out loud saying I love my country, I love India. Patriotism is not that. Patriotism is doing something, doing anything in your own way, the smallest thing. You keep your city clean, you keep your country clean, you love your fellow men. That's patriotism for me. It's not about screaming and shouting in people's faces.
Okay, now, what is your opinion with regards to intelligence. Do you think intelligence is an asset for actors, or there should be more about song and dance?
I don't know. It is an asset. You know, but unfortunately, there's this myth that a lot of people think actors are not intelligent. It's not true. It's like in every other field, you will have some really smart people and you'll have some really average people. Of course, it is an added factor because maybe you're just able to grasp better. But I mean, it's wrong to say that actors aren't intelligent, or, you know, it's a prerequisite to be an actor.
Okay, now how do you look back at the Kabir Singh Frenzy? It's a movie that that did huge business at the box office, unprecedented business at the box office. The music is something that is still so fresh, it still sounds so fresh. At the same time, there was entire controversy about maybe the way the women were presented was not progressive, maybe it was regressive. That's what certain people had in their opinion. You're part of the film, you're playing one of the women that Kabir Singh interacts with. So as a package, how do you look back at the controversy, the humongous success, the music?
So, of course, Kabir Singh has done wonders for me. You know, whatever I have managed to achieve post-Kabir Singh, I'm very grateful for that. And it's something that's been loved by a huge, huge amount of audience. Like, the majority has loved the film. That's why it's ended up doing so well, from the music to whatever Shahid has done. Of course, the controversy about, you know, how what the film was, I think it's a very personal opinion. I remember saying it back then also. At the end of it, the director is just putting out a side. Shahid is just playing the character. You can like it, you can hate it. It doesn't have to be right. You know, all characters cannot be superheroes. The character can be flawed. So that's how I had taken it as. Of course, in reality, completely disapprove of it. But you can always show the wrong on screen. You don't have to always show somebody completely right.
What are the sort of film offers that have started coming your way post-Kabir Singh?
Big Bull was one of them. Finally, that's released now. There's another film called Ezra that's due for this year with Imran Hashmi. That's a horror film. And there's another dance film that I'm doing called Rocket Gang, which is being made by Bosco Martis. So that's all due for this year, hopefully.
Experience of working with Imran Hashmi?
Imran is quite a character in himself. He is somebody I've realized just finds his own business. He will come on set, do his job, and go back home. He doesn't come with any baggage, doesn't take any baggage. Keeps calm, doesn't throw a tantrum. He stays in himself. But I really appreciate that kind of attitude of working, because, you know, especially when you've been working for so long, generally, like for me, when I'm about to go meet somebody for the first time and about to work with somebody for the first time, I go with a blank slate. That's the same thing I've done with Shahid or with Abhishek and even with Imran. I go with a complete blank slate, saying that, let's see how it goes. And touchwood, it's been a fab experience with all three of them. I've never had that kind of an issue where I'm like, oh my God, this person is arrogant. This person is throwing a lot of tantrum. So Imran's just similar.
Okay, and what about Bosco's film? Do you enjoy dancing? Are you learning something new for it?
Yes. So I have never really danced in front of camera. This is something new for me. Also, the genre is new. It's like a dance horror comedy. So it's a completely new genre, and I think it's just an added factor, because the more, I think, as an actor you can learn, the more skills you can acquire, nothing like it. And playing different characters kind of gives you that. So that's one of the reasons why I also said yes to it, because I was very excited that, wow, I get to learn a different kind of dance. So that's one of the reasons. But I'm very excited because, again, completely different genre, nowhere close to what I've done before.
So what I'm saying is that you've done a film for an OTT platform. Have you been offered any web shows, web series? Does that excite you?
Yes, web series, of course, do excite me. In fact, some are in talks at the moment. They'll be out whenever. something I've always wanted to be a part of, a good web show, especially because, you know, of late I've been watching so much content sitting at home. So that's really something on my mind at the moment. I watch reruns of my favorite shows that kind of make me laugh. But generally, especially like right now in this situation where I'm quarantined at home, I watch very lighthearted stuff because I tend to get affected by what I'm watching on screen. Like I'll cry in films, I'll get sad, all that happens to me. So at the moment, I'm watching things that will just make me laugh and are feel-good films or shows.